What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here, doing a rainy day Super Target Potluck pack break. Got us some Heritage Baseball. There's only a few packs left, so they let me have the box. Then after that, we've got a few other packs in here to go through, too. In fact, we'll start with the cheapy pack. Set you guys up. There. This one right here, it's 2007 football press pass. $1.59. I didn't buy a lot of this back then, so I thought I'd see if I can get anybody. Of course, I get Brian Leonard to start it off. Greg Olson. A teammates of Brandon Jackson and Adam Carriker. And Gaines Adams, the late Gaines Adams. It's a reflector, All-American. So that's kind of cool. Rest in peace, Gaines. All right, then we'll do a pack here of Classics 2010. This is regular price stuff. I never have any luck with this, but I want the cowboy cards that they put in this stuff. Clinton Portis, Vasanta Shenko, Steve Smith, a decoy, Andre Johnson, and a Chris Johnson. Could have been better, could have been worse. All right. Bowman, a pro draft picks and prospects. For 2010. Haven't bought hardly any of this, so I won't get a lot of dupes, that's for sure. Let's see if we can get anybody good in here. Ruben Tejada, Brian Anderson, a really nice Alex Burgos chrome. Ooh, I got a refractor, a Mickey Wiswall. That's cool. And a thickie of Ryan Lamar. Gold thickie. It's not numbered or anything, but it's thick. Eddie Rosario, Peter Toggle, and two of these decoy or don't steal from Target inserts. I don't know why they needed two to protect what I got out of that. All right, on to the chrome. Let's hope for something better. We got Nick Swisher. Twin Terrors, Maurer and Morneau, Heath Bell, Joaquin Soria. All right, a red insert of Joel Piniero. I've got the blue on him, I believe, and now I've got this red. So that's a cool pull right there, guys. I like that. These reds are tough. Jeter makes the double play. A Yander Molina, Franklin Gutierrez, end of Jim Thome. All right, so I got a red. That's cool. I like those SPs, man. All right, first pack was very successful. Let's see what the second pack yields to me. We got Red Sox Rippers. We've got a Casey Coleman. We've got a Sporting News Ryan Zimmerman. That's cool. Carlos Santana. Mona Lisa. I could live without that one. Brian Matz. Jordan Brown, Jason Kendall, and a Ryan Howard. Pretty basic. Last pack, and then we got to get. Don't steal from Target card on the back. We got a Nick Hundley, Kevin Millwood, R.A. Dickey, Jason Castro, Casey McGee, Curtis Granderson, Ted Lilly, Hanlon Ramirez, Carlos Gonzalez. All right, so out of that whole break, man, I have to say, that's the coolest card right there. That's what it's all about on these Heritage, trying to get the hard stuff. Thanks for watching, and as always, stay thirsty, my friends.